Uline Economy counting scales are pre-calibrated when you receive them. However, you may need to recalibrate them if they've become inaccurate. It is also recommended that you calibrate your scale at least once every year. Precision calibration weights must be used to properly calibrate the scale. Calibration weight must be at least 1/3 of the scale's capacity and cannot exceed the scale's full capacity. All economy counting scales must be calibrated using metric weights. To calibrate your scale, you must change the unit of measure to kg if it's not already there. With the scale off, hold down the SMPL key and turn on the scale at the same time. Enter 1132 and press the SMPL key. The words SETU will be shown in the display and LB in the total count display. Press 1 to change the unit of measure. The words SETU will be shown in the weight display and G in the total count display. Press the SMPL key to accept, then press the 0 key. The scale will restart. You are now ready to calibrate the scale. For this video, we will be using single point calibration. Remove all items from the scale. Turn off the scale. Now, hold down the SMPL key and turn on the scale. 0 will be displayed in the unit weight display and in the total count display. Press 1-1, then press SMPL, and CAL will be displayed in the weight display. A blinking 0 will be displayed in the unit weight display. H9 will be displayed in the total count display. After 10 to 15 seconds, zero calibration is completed, and CAL will be blinking in the weight display. Press 1 to choose the weight of 1/3, 2/3, or full capacity for calibration. Then, put that calibration weight on the platform. Press the period key to confirm. After 10 to 15 seconds, the weight display will show pass. Remove the weight and press the SMPL key, then the 0 key. The scale will restart. Should you choose not to calibrate the scale yourself, Uline's repair department can be reached by calling customer service. You can always rely on Uline for exceptional customer support.